What's up, Rasa? This your SA homeboy coming at you with a reaction, a big tone. We're gonna do a big tone. Before we get started in this one, man, we're gonna talk a little bit seriousness, right? So before we get into that, I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere.
Every night we go through the same thing that you want to save for another. I can't hide.
So everybody, all right. Serious topic, man. I just want to say, man, free Snoop, free Gabe, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know Big Tone, A-Wax, and everybody, they're always screaming, representing, showing love to Gabe, as known as Snoop, for him to be released, man. Because if you guys know, there was a tape, allegedly there was a tape of Woody allegedly committing a crime that Woody went down for. Not Woody. Snoop went down for, right? We don't know. This is I'm saying allegedly, but there's stories and rumors and all that, right? But all I want to say, man, is I just hope the moms realizes, you know what I mean? Like, if she does have that tape, she just gives that tape up so they can bring Gabe home, and enough of that bull, you know what I mean? I want to send a shout out to Big Tone, A-Wax for always shouting out free Gabe. My boy L, you know, my boy L, he's been putting me up in a lot of game, man. A lot of game. He's been showing me receipts. He's been showing. I didn't believe who L was, Elwin, who he was saying he was related to Woody, right? Cousin. And I was just like, okay, bro, he's the internet. You know, people say they're related to all kinds, bro. But hey, he's been sending me pictures of things that only a family member would have. You know what I mean? So I was like, oh, okay, cool. And, you know, we spoke a little bit. He was just saying, like, you know, starting that free Gabe movement, you know what I mean? Trying to get him released, man, because hopefully we could, they try to get him a new lawyer, a better lawyer, because what I was told, he had a you know, some of those public defenders, the ones that don't care, the ones that are in the judge's pockets. So he had no chance, man. So hopefully, man, Big Tone, A-Wax, they all get that going and give this man a fair trial. You feel what I'm saying? And Elwin for putting me up on game, man. Shout out to you, telling me we talk, man. We talk about certain things, and you know what I mean. And there's some things that he says, but it's none of my business to be putting it out there like that, you know. But he does want me to ask him a few questions about Woody. So, oh shit, I look all fucked up. I just got off work. You know, he does want me to be informed about Woody, man. The kind of person Woody was. What he represented, you know, some the trials and tribulations that he'd been through. So, you know, and look, you guys as fans of Woody también, if you guys have any questions, you guys would like for me to ask somebody that was close to him, somebody that's in his family, let me know in the comment section, man. He wants me to do an interview, bro, but I'm just starting, bro. Like, I ain't even gonna lie to you guys, man. I'm starting off. I'm not even an interviewer. I'm not even on like that. I'm just a reactor. But hey, further along on this YouTube platform, and you never know, I might start, you know, getting better at certain things and start, you know, interviewing. But as of right now, man, if you as fans of Woody, whatever, you guys have any questions that you guys want answered, and you guys want the real, cause L, bro, he keeps that shit 100, bad or good, he'll say what it is, how it is. But yeah, I just wanted to say that, man. I just wanted to bring that up. You know what I mean? Because, like you guys know, man, I've been invested in this Woody situation since I heard about the shit that's been going on and the conspiracies, the this and that, you know. So I've really been my ear, you know. But yeah, man, enough of me talking. I'm sorry I took you guys' ears off. But since we're talking about a game being released, we're gonna play Big Tone, Code of Silence. So that everybody knows Snoop, he's a real. He's doing the, you know? But yeah, man, let's go. Hi.
Yeah.
Keep our business in the streets. Nowadays seem like real G's is a dime break. Ain't many left like me. Loyalty is hard to find. You fucking little cowards always switching up the lines. Man, scared to do some time. Still you talking hella tough. Yeah, me a fool with that
Hey, if you scared to do the time, boy, you better You know what I mean? If you're not with the You better, you know?
Stay clear from the chumps, never knows how to get ya. There might be one of your homies, still he might be one to convict ya. I'm a sinner, still I know the situations I'm involved with. Except the consequences, if I ever gotta hit the pen. I stay solid, motherfuckers, that's the life I chose. I chose to play with guns and double method phone foes. Stick to the code of silence like Randy Salazar. Hitting the yard, doing life, just for keeping his lips tight. That's the definition of what a gangster really is. Like the homies knew from West, twice a legendary shit.
Right there, I didn't even know he was gonna bring up Snoop on this one, but there you go, man. That's what I'm saying. Hey, Snoop is the real one, you know. He's doing this code of silence. He's doing that real street thing. You know what I mean? So, man, for real, let's get this. Let's try to make this this movement, man. The free gay movement, man. Let's see if we can try to get this man a proper lawyer. You know what I mean? To do a retrial. You know what I mean? Because this was way back then, and you know what I mean. So, man. Yeah, shout out to Snoop, man, for holding strong, man.
Code of silence. The gangster really is like the homies knew from West, twice a legendary shit. The code of silence. Product of the streets and the beast. When I'm getting cheddar, respect it up in the hood, cause nobody could do it better. I made it through stormy weather when nobody thought I could, and I showed them what being loyal to get you up in the hood. When I ride it, be on my lonely, these phonies will hate you lost. I stick to this code of silence regardless at any cost. I'm a boss and I'm on my own, never gossip, exposing info, posted on the block getting money. Me and my kinfolk don't understand why telling got so many addicted. You do the crime, you do the time, these niggas know in the business. Still they rather turn witness and trade a charge for some names. Fuck looking over my shoulder for pointing fingers and blame. I'm like naked, I bring the pain and remain to keep my respect.
Hey, this dude is, who is this dude, man? But he's spitting facts. He is, if you, like you said, if you're not with the business, like, he is not the one to be pointing fingers and have to watch over his back all day, every day, you know, because somebody might try to get him for him pointing. He said he ain't playing that. He ain't with that, so.
Your life could end in a flash like a gun when them shells ejected. Protecting what I hope helps and stick to what I do best. Cause I done seen too many crumble from the weight of distress.
Yeah, that's true, man. Hey, I've been watching a lot of 48, you know what I mean? They be having you in the interrogation room for like 20 hours straight. You know what I'm saying? Same question over and over, just different. They just worded different. You know what I mean? Over and over. They go out, sit down, they smoke their break, drink their coffee, conversate, watch a movie, and then come back. You know, hey, that pressure gets to people, man. That pressure is no joke. If you can't handle it, stay out of it. There you go, man. Court of silence. Big tone. That's what's up. But real shit, man. Real. If you guys are fans, because I know a lot of you guys are fans of Woody, man. And Big Tone and all them people, man. But if you guys want to know a certain question about Woody, about the way he lived, anything about Woody, man, let me know in the comment section and I'll ask for you. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm getting this from a family member. You feel what I'm saying? So, it ain't gonna be no BS. You know what I'm saying? So, but I just wanna shout out to Elwin, man. He me and him became real cool, man, talking on the phone, letting me know he started that, free gay movement. Big Tone, AWAX, starting that, also in with that free gay movement. Hopefully that, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm repeating myself again, but I have to. Hopefully they get a lawyer right. And get this man out, because, you know what I'm saying? This was back, you know what, 25 plus years ago, where he had a public defender. And, yeah, man, get some money out, get a retrial, and so they can redo it, and hopefully this man comes home, bro, because he deserves it, man. He's doing that court of silence, He's a real one, man. So, hey, this is your essay, homeboy. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Let's get these views up. I'm on the road to 2K subs. Almost there. I'm like at 1600, I think. But yeah, man. Like, for real, for real, for real, though. If you guys have literally any questions, he said, if you guys have any questions at all, good, bad, he will let me know. And he'll let me know if it's okay to say it or if it's not okay to say it. Because I'm not going to say things that's going to get him into any kind of beef or me into any kind of beef. Because I'm just a reactor. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. But let me know in the comment section, man. Shout out to Big Tone, AWAX, L, all them boys representing Snoop, Woody. Rest in peace, Ryan, Woody Woods. Yeah, let's regame. I'm out.